Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
생각했다.
Which means
thought in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
생각했다. 생각했다. 생각했다.
One more time.
생각했다. 생각했다. 생각했다.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.